The customer's concern on this turbine was that it apparently is only drawing through one intake. And that's apparent because this filter on this side is clean, whereas this one has residue, dust residue. So if we look at the inside of the unit, now that we have it open, we can see that there's a rubber gasket here that seals between the cabinet or the box and the turbine unit. But there should also be a rubber gasket right here, and that's missing. So what we'll do is remove the motor and add the rubber gasket and then put it all back together. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.